Welcome back to Interactive Training. In this session, I'll show you how to add a curved border in Power BI. You can see these two objects on the screen both have curved borders and a shadow. Let's take a look at how to do that. Let's start with a card. I want this 72,000 card to have a border around it. I want it to be curved and shadowed. Once I click on the card, I can go over to Format, General, Effects, and I want to add a visual border. Let's expand visual border, change the color to be a little bit lighter, and I want my rounded corners to be 20. I also want a shadow. Let's do the same thing for the bar chart. And there we go. We have curved borders in Power BI. Makes the visuals a little bit more appealing. Also, I want to show one other way to do this. What if I wanted both of these objects to be bordered together? I'm going to add in text box and format this to be around my entire view. The text box is now sitting in front of my chart, so what I want to do is click Format and send backwards. We're going to send to the back. Now the charts are in the front of my text box. Now if I click the text box option, I'm going to click on Effects, Show Border, Shadow, and I'm going to add 20% rounded corners. Now we have both of the charts in one border. If you enjoy this content, make sure to like and subscribe for more.